All right, we are here with Brighton head football coach, Coach Brian Lemons. Big win tonight over Hartland. This team needed this win. What did it take to get it done?
You know, finally making some plays when we needed them. You know, ball bounced our way a couple times, and that's a big deal. You know, I think we're much more competitive, and it's a good feeling to get back in the win column.
Yeah, the offense really kind of sparked tonight. What was it like just to watch that?
You know, it's just being, you know, confident in what we're doing and keep going out there and trying to make sure we execute, and that was really important.
I know it's been a tough start to the season, but what was it like to get this group a win at this point, and all in Pink Week as well?
You know, it's just a great job. I mean, the kids did a great job. They really deserved everything they got tonight, you know. They did a terrific job of coming out and executing when we need it, and we're happy for the win.
And of course, the next 2 weeks, so you'll be at the BCEP campus. What do you got to do to get ready for a tough Canton team coming up next week?
Just at this point, we just line up and play.
All right. Coach Lemons, thanks so much. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.